Well, thank you for being here tonight, and this is our concert that features the ensemble and the jazz improvisation class, which is a discipline that supports one of my colleagues, and he's the one who is in charge of both combos here. And the last concert, I thought, was epic. And the director of those combos, Mr. Paul Carman. Right here. Of course, we are privileged to have Heather and Kassan, chair and assistant chair of the music department, to guide us and to enlighten all of us in different ways. So jazz is a music that evolved via jam sessions. So we're going to get into that a little later. But I would love to share some of my dearest friends with you, because they're the ones who elected to have something to say about their experience here at the Idle Rock Arts Academy. And I'd like to start with Miles.
Well, to be totally honest, I didn't know boarding schools were a thing until about July of this year. I went to the summer program here, the summer where I met Carson Tanner and Joji over there. Carson's now my roommate, so that turned out well, and I go to this school. Coming from a small Midwestern town to a boarding school in California, which coincidentally is both the state and county I was born in, but coming from a small Midwestern town to Idle Wild Arts Academy, where there's students from all different parts of the world, clearly something interesting. And that's what I find most profound about Idle Wild Arts Academy. Along with, from back home, I'd have about two or three friends that are serious artists, but here, it's almost everyone in the student body. I think that's interesting.
That's pretty cool. Good morning. Hi, my name is Ann Tran. You can call me Ann Tran Sapp. I'm a 3 year senior. Well, 1 year I did online school because of COVID, so I have 2 years left here. I would say that's a very unique experience I have among the three of us here, being the only one that actually have online school for the whole year with my dear friend Joe Davis Music. I'm very grateful that we have the technologies that we have today to be able to do online school. Besides that, I'm also very grateful to be here in Idaho to be in the environment where I see that everyone here is true artists. And I learn a lot from my friends, my teachers, my college, my literally everything. The nature, the love, I have so much love here, and I just love being here so much. And thank you guys for being here today to listen to us and just exist and be here. Thank you.
This is Carson Tanner. He's our leader, our fearless leader.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for all being here. So I first heard of this whole program. I think I was in middle school. I remember my mom telling me about this arts program where the students basically, you know, went to school for something that they're passionate about. And then when I was, before my ninth grade year, I was able to go up to Jazz in the Pines. It was the 2018, the 25th anniversary. And I was able to see Marshall play. I was able to see the student combos play. And when I saw all that happening, I really wanted to, start learning this beautiful music. So luckily enough, my mom reached out to Paul Carman after we saw him perform at Jazz in the Pines, and we set up lessons. And he basically told me about the school more in detail, and I was convinced, so I came here my sophomore year. And it's been a great experience being able to meet all these students and some great mentors as well. Antonio, Joaquin, and Mark, and Owen, they've all been great mentors. Along with Marshall, of course, you know, I just love Marshall. But thank you.
Wonderful seniors. The music you hear in the background is, you know, like jam session music. During that period, that was one of the tunes that was called in a jam session. It's called At Duke's Place, better known as C-Jam Blues. Welcome. I remember at age 5, that's when I knew something had happened to me in my life. And it was that song. I was playing a toy piano. They all tuned in C. But it wasn't the notes as much as it was that I literally left my body, and I knew that the music was in me somehow. So you just heard Steve, who I feel in the last combo concert made the most brilliant and epic speech I have ever heard. This young man was absolutely So now you have it, these wonderful musicians, and enjoy, and thank you for being here with us tonight.
tune we just played is called Joy Spring. So that tune we just played, it's called Joy Spring. It's a nice tune. This next tune we'll be playing is tune by Sonny Rollins. It's called Blues for Philly Joe.
Philly Joe.
He's a great drummer. He played with Sonny on this. Sonny's one of my players and one of my favorite players. So thank you. Hope you enjoy. It's a blues.
And the next tune that we will be playing is called Ciara. It was written by Lee Morgan. It's a pretty cool tune. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Our next piece is called Humpty Dumpty. And it's not the folk tale you guys know. It's not the folk tale you all know and love. It's a piece by Chick Corea, who's a very famous piano player. It's my favorite tune in our set list. Have fun.
Thank you.
This next tune is Impressions. It's called Impressions. We came up with a very cool concept for this tune. It kind of brings everything full circle. So we hope you enjoy. This is our last tune, Impressions.